I think they will allow women to go to schools. They will allow that. As far as we know, they were showed us. So they're doing it. They say they're doing it in phases. But that remains to be seen. Look, John, what they do from now onwards, we can only hope to sort of persuade them and encourage them and incentivize them in that direction. But, you know, sitting today, what happens, where they will go, I'm afraid. I don't know. John, absolutely. Our religion, if anyone has, any idea of what our religion was, it was a liberation of women. And so whenever the idea that women should not get educated is just not Islamic. It might have been some rural culture in Afghanistan, but it is nothing to do with religion. And can I say what the Taliban, the statements they have made since they've assumed power, I mean, it's very encouraging. They have said they will have an inclusive government. They have said they'll women can work, can have education. They will give amnesty to everyone. The soil won't be used for terrorism by anyone. These are encouraging statements.